Dear students, today I am going to explain a very interesting sum, that is how the given figure is a trapezium. In this figure, two angles are given, two interior angles are given, that is 80 degree and 100 degree. The name of the figure is KLMN. It is a quadrilateral, you can see. KLMN is a quadrilateral, but we have to say that whether it is a trapezium or not. If it is a trapezium, then which are the parallel sides? Because a quadrilateral whose one pair of opposite sides is parallel is called a trapezium. So with the help of given two angles, we have to say whether it is a trapezium or not. Then in this figure, first we take angle L plus angle M. Angle L plus angle M, that is equal to 100 plus 80 equal to 180 degree. We got 180 degree. Then they are the consecutive interior angles also. When the sum of the consecutive interior angles is 180 degree, then the two lines have to be parallel. So these sides become parallel, because the sum of four interior angles is becoming 180 degree. So we say that KL is parallel to MN. So in a quadrilateral, when one pair of opposite sides is parallel, then KLMN is a trapezium. If you prove co-interior angles are supplementary, then two lines have to be parallel. So these two sides became parallel, so it is a trapezium, because one pair of opposite sides is parallel, so KLMN is a trapezium, and parallel sides are KL parallel to MN. So I hope you have understood now how we have to say the figure is a trapezium. So please subscribe my channel, share and get the new videos of mathematics. You have to press the bell icon to get the notifications of my videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.